This character is pronounced as 器, 器. Normally it means utensil, for example, 器具. It can also mean talent, for example, 大器 means your talent, your abilities. It can also mean organ, 器官, or tolerance, 器量. When it's a verb, it means think highly of. For example, 器重, it means that you think highly of someone, you believe in their abilities, etc.